on Maze Madness, first we needed a maze. Not a lame maze. Yeah, that's it. And not just one maze, 180 of them with lots of bonus rounds, gems of virtue to find, and a princess to save. And how about some creepy new bad guys? Whoa, too creepy. That's better. And now our hero, Ms. Pac-Man. Not like that, in 3D. There she is. Now all that's missing is you. Ms. Pac-Man Maze Madness, rated E for everyone.
Game and console sold separately.